Idle seems a little rough to me. I'm not sure if that's normal or not, but we're gonna turn around here and give it a full throttle start so you can see what this thing's doing. Hopefully you can hear the engine. Last recording we tried, it didn't work out.
Go for it.